Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure. Amazing. I'm just gonna run around hitting stuff. Can't hit that. Okay. Yoink. I remember playing the first game and it was pretty good. Like, classic RPG shit. It was really nice. I liked it. I'm gonna wreck the shit out of Kyle's house. I think Kyle had one of the fortresses in the forced game. Forced game. Forced! Excuse the Englishing. Anyway, I think Kyle had one of the fortresses in the first game. The forts. I've got them! Damn it! Whatever. What the fuck has it been? What? In theaters November 3rd. This friggin' half-pipe in the backyard. Quarter pipe, not half-pipe. It's not even a half-pipe. He wants me to help him with a problem, and I don't want to do it. These reload every time you hit, every time you walk into them. Apparently not, because that one's still okay. No, that one's a story related one. See that? There's a fucking ladder that's supposed to be here. Yeah, never mind. I'll be back, motherfucker. It did not respond. Okay.
Stupid autocorrect! I typed turn, not Tuesday!
He wants me to get stuff. I don't want to get stuff. He wants me to do stuff.
You gotta come at night. Whoever's doing this shit is waiting till dark.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Someone's like shitting on his car or something. So exhausting.
Yeah, Kenny.
I'm just gonna save over here before I get murdered. Hey, guy.
What? What?
What? What? Okay. Oh yeah, this is the this is that Soho Froyo what the fuck ever thing they're doing. That one episode where this town suddenly became hip with all the hipsters. I would say hipster youths, but you know that's not. Oh fuck! So that was an accident. That was an accident. Nothing to see here. Nope, nothing happened. No sir. That wasn't a cat. Fuck! God damn it!
Ah! Here, Kitty.
Oh, soda sopa. There it is. Soda sopa. I don't know what the hell I just grabbed, but whatever, man. I'm gonna walk into his house and there's nothing in his house.
Come
oh,
on,
yeah,
kitty.
The soda sopa was. Yeah, your cat's dead now, bro. Yeah, I'm pretty sure your cat's dead now. also. Answer me! Your cat's dead, bro.
Yeah, kitty.
Your cat's dead, bro. Alright, so this is a thing. Take this ladder. Oh my god. You take this ladder, you drop right there, you climb up the ladder, and then you open this bag and you get some shit. And then you do this because there's clearly a thing you do later in the story up this ladder. And then I walk out of the room.
company that we closed. So I did it. Yeah. They ripped it off right now.